So this is platinum white gafifish that drops a lot of fry. So we need to separate the fry because for red-eyed gafifish, their fry is the most delicious food. And if you leave the fry for 24 hours, I'm sure there will be none left of them. So you must separate them. So there you go. You swim, little fishy.